We for sure staying positive over here. We're for sure staying positive. I mean, that's crazy. How the hell are we only 20% done? Fam, we've been on this.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me, too.
And this suit is crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise. Gotta find Kraven and that serum. First step, head to Little Odessa.
This suit is crazy, fam. Look how big this city is, fam. Crazy. Send a message to someone directly in the chat. Make sure it's positive. If you don't want to do that, you see where it says send a message. Write something very kind right there. Press enter. We all will read it. If you don't want to do that, just think about something positive. Don't write it. Just think about it. We already got into this little B plays. But, let's get that before we get started.
I'm not complaining. I'd love to set up a
moving day. Hope you're leaving my city.
Bad. A lot of
Let's
supply chain problems these days.
Yeah, Spider-Man going crazy with the web slinging.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help. Could you tell me about this antique I found?
How y'all feeling though? Y'all good? Stay positive. Base world up.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait, I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven.
Level 100 said, Lil B, can you drive in the snow? Kraven. Level 100 just followed you, fam. Who knows?
The flames have been lit.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
celebration is even more grand than what we prepared for the living.
Do you think Craven has finally found the beauty?
I followed him to the ends of the earth in his pursuit.
Spider-Man! You have a city permit for that bonfire?
Spider-Man going off. Oh.
Talk air quiet. Let's see what they were up to. Check in that shed.
Spider-Man, turn. This gotta probably be my favorite Spider-Man suit so far.
The shipping manifest is a bulk order of luxury goods from Volgograd. Is Kraven hosting some kind of party? If he is, I need to get on the list.
The Lil B web slinging on fleek right now, y'all. Y'all see what's going on? Hello, Christina, just followed you. Yes, sir. Appreciate you, Lee McCap.
Vodka from Volgograd. Looks like some of his shipments already arrived for this shindig. coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks?
Damn, fam just got hit. Something
there can lead me to Kraven.
Is this the Venom suit, fam? If so, this is my favorite suit so far. Oh, look at that expert web slinging, fam. Y'all see this?
Don't make me ask again.
Sandy just followed you.
That's everything. Where is the rest of our sheep?
That guy needs my help.
Oh, yeah, so this is the Venom suit.
Sir, are you okay?
Why? Out of the way. Bring him
take your shipment to your boss.
What a shot.
If you could just tell me where he is.
Oh, that took a bunch of life.
Opening fire.
Yes, sir. Check that previous stream for that 2K Louis plays 2K.
Don't make me up again.
Spider-Man, sir, are you okay? I can take your shipment to your boss.
Adder's away.
If you could just tell me where he is.
Spider-Man, damn, Spider-Man got hit in the butt with the, who seen that? Fam hit Spider-Man in the butt with the,
that guy needs my help.
That's crazy.
Sir, are you okay?
Why me?
Damn, that Merc Spider, damn. Yeah, they did Spider-Man Cold that last one.
The Spider, sir, are you okay?
Why me?
Spider-Man so bad.
Here, I can take your shipment to your boss.
Look out!
If you could just tell me where he is.
Oh.
Eyes on target.
Me and him.
Yeah, they hit Spider-Man in the back. Yeah, Spider-Man crazy.
Are you okay?
Why?
Incoming!
Let it rip!
Heroes ahoy!
Watch out for...
Oh. That hit Spider-Man so crazy that it made him glide on water. Kick Spider-Man in the damn, he kicked Spider-Man in the face. Aiden just followed you. Legend. Spider-Man just did fam crazy. Spider-Man getting busy. Spider-Man getting busy.
Go check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital, please.
Lay.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
You're safe.
Yes, sir.
Now, where's the drop off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
It looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there.
Damn. Basically, you said the cargo they're protecting is Louisville mixtapes. Well, Cargo actually said, Base Wiggy said Louisville tapes. I added the mixtapes.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh?
Said I'm a spy.
A suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey, hey, you, come over here. Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima, move.
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah,
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
So look what they're cooking in here, fam. You see, y'all can see this is what all that was going on in the kitchen. A lot of death.
I need it now. Don't want any dead plates. Let's go.
It's almost perfect.
We're drowning right now. Pick it up.
Think you can do it?
No, go ahead.
I can't. I'll have to. Or else we get killed.
All orders on deck. Fine. Take over. Hope you're all happy serving mediocrity. Tonight we're okay with
Swanky. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
So this is where we at, y'all.
Excuse me.
Keep moving, or I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Boofa.
Show me then.
Shout out Sammy.
Show him too.
Hold on. Shout out Sammy Wolf. What up, fam? Boofa in the building. Sammy Wolf in the building.
And you don't even know how to use that thing.
Shout out to all y'all. What up?
A true hunter.
Keep that love and stay positive. Oh. Big facts.
Well, my friend,
those hunters were nuts. I can't believe this.
Just so y'all can see where we at.
Wish
this party.
A neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Can't take it anymore. Time of almost
to see he had the tusks mounted upstairs.
Yes, he is proud of that kill.
I think he should be.
What's happening?
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
So y'all can see where we at.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
He is not your foe. Look at him.
Who went to pray?
stay positive. There's a lot of negativity going on in here. Double down on positivity if this is triggering to y'all. Oh.
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, what the is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move! Coming through!
Oh.
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
He said, don't be sorry. Move.
No, wait.
Kincaid.
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait.
No, you didn't.
I was just minding my own.
Come on. Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy.
Now, I have never played GTA 5 online yet.
To be Dima. Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. Stakes out in the open. Might need a better angle to swipe it. Can't let him see me down there. Maybe a web line can get me right above it. Must be something I can web to distract him. A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments. A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter. This stuff looks old. And expensive. Kraven must have quite the personal collection.
Anyone hear that?
That's hella funny. Yeah, Spider-Man dude gotta pee. Spider-Man dude gotta pee.
Sleepy time for
Adam
Peter.
Just followed you.
Snooping time for Peter.
Chappelle just followed you.
If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back. With a little snacky snack.
Base Wiki, yep. We all gonna get some rest shortly.
A Chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Craven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Craven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? I wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kravens too? The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.
Yes, sir. Pro of the plane said, let's go, Lil B. You got this. Let's stay positive.
It's not what it looks like.
Him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. Knows exactly how I like to fight. I'm a one-man army now. I could get used to this. Shut down!
position.
Damn, he just knocked Spider-Man out.
Okay, Suit.
We're on the just follow you.
See what you can really do.
Keep up to date. You never know what's gonna happen.
Harry did not tell me it felt like this.
Oh.
This thing knows exactly how I like to fight.
Target acquired.
I'm a one-man army now. Get used to this. Sorry, but this party's getting shut down.
Damn.
Good work, everyone.
Yeah, they do.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. Exactly how I like to fight.
Fire now! Clear, clear! I have the
gun! I'm a one-man army now! I could get used to this.
Yeah, I love the game. It's a classic for sure.
Sorry, but this party's getting shut down.
Jump. Just followed you. Sure, it's not too late or too early for y'all. Send a message to someone directly in the chat. Make sure it's positive. If you don't want to do that, you see where it says send a message. write something very kind right there. Press enter. We all will read it. If you don't want to do that, just think about something positive. Don't write it while we end this little B plays. Love you.
I'm a one-man army now. I could get used to this. Sorry, but this party's getting shut down.
I love y'all so much. You know what we do. Keep it positive. Keep it love. Keep it base. Stay positive. I love y'all.